the students of Siddharth Foundation, and today we are representing formulas of Abacus. So let's start.